guys. I'm currently a student of University of Hong Kong and I'm studying economics and finance. I studied O-level physics from Sir Rashid, and I have to accept that he is really one of the brilliant teachers I have had so far, and the way he used to explain and visualize the concept, that's amazing, and that's like you can never forget the way he used to explain the concept. And as a student from business background, it's really hard for me to get a good grade, but because of his effort, I managed to get an A star, and he is really a good teacher. Thank you, Sir Rashid.